That's unusual, the way you go into the kind of the double time there.
That's a gun to shoot cannons when I come over on that bass, and the little strangers are small guns.
Who did you learn the tune from?
That's the old original way of playing it, right like I played it. Learned it from the old masters way back then.
Do you happen to remember who it might have been that you learned it from?
My father and my uncle. The first time I heard play it.
They played it pretty much that way, didn't they?
Oh, they played it just like I do that. I learned it from them. My uncle's one of the greatest fiddlers that ever lived, yeah.
I see.
Oh, he's wonderful. He was, he fiddled and frolicked till he was 40 years old before he ever married. Settled down, got very religious, stayed religious all the rest of his life.